All right, welcome back, generals, to another Let's Fix Generals 0 Hour. We are fixing the Mega Mall textures right now. I think we finished work on this one here. And yeah, so we need to move those fixes to D and G. And others. Do we do D first? Let me see. Yeah, let's try D. Let's see where this is going. Okay, duplicate layers 2D. Let's see. Okay, so fix saturation. I think this will be a clean drop in. Yeah, this works. Okay, fix side billboard. It's also a clean drop-in. Okay, good. Fix entrances. Okay, there the problem starts. Okay. Fix screen windows. Yeah, there we also have problems. Sharpen roof. Sharpen roof. Sharpen roof is fine. Looks like we don't need to make any changes. Yeah. Okay, good. Then, good. How about we move this one down here then? Oops. Here. Okay, fix entrances. Yeah, let's see. Fix entrances. Yeah. Okay, as this one looks almost good to me. I think what we do is we simply do a fix entrances D on top of it, and we just fix whatever we want to fix there. On top, which is this one. Copy. Basically, we just reinstate some of the damages, I think. Let's see, what else? I think here we make this gray as well. Yeah. Copy, paste. Mm-hmm. fix edges D. Okay, this looks good to me. Then let's check this one here. I think here we also fix edges here, copy, paste. Okay, this looks good to me. And then we do here fix dirt. And I think for that we just need to paint a little bit of dirt over here. With a 20 brush. Let's take this dark gray here. Paint here. Yeah, I think that's good. Yeah. Without too much effort. Good. Good. All right. Then entrances are fixed. Good. Then next is green windows. Yeah, here we have done quite a lot of changes. So, the question is, how do we deal with this? Fix edge under red thing. I think that is fine. this also stays, yeah. Yeah. Then fix green windows. This one will also stay. Yeah. This as well. Darken. Okay, this one we need to polish. Yeah. Okay, we need to polish this and this edge. Yeah. Fix edge near window. Fix edge near windows. Okay, how about we bring a bit of order here? So we certainly need to replicate this one. Fix edges around billboards. And fix edges near windows. Fix edges around billboards near windows. This. Let's call this one. Actually, let's call this one, this two, this three, 1, 2, 3. Fix edges. Right. Okay, let's duplicate this back to this. Okay, so I think we put a new fix green windows D. And we need to polish first these two edges. 3, 2. Yeah. Okay, fix edges near windows. This edge. Okay, so what I think we do is we take this, I put that here. So this is that. And then we set it to darken. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, that should do. Okay, and then what next? Then I think fix screen windows here. Ah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Dark. Okay, we have to see what happens if we take this selection here. And that is also this. And we set that to darken. And it looks okay at some places, but not at all. Yeah. Let's put a container and set this, desaturate this. It looks weird as well. We could make it green. bit too complicated, I think, this thing here. Let's fix edges around billboards. And let's take a pencil. So take 100 opacity. The first we can fix these guys. Here. Okay, what else? Okay, the rest I think we just draw a little bit of black with opacity here. Okay, so we take 10. Yeah, we just darten these, yeah. So here. Paint here a little bit. Okay. And here. All right. Maybe here a little bit. Here, this edge and this edge definitely. Okay, I think this will work. Okay, we can apply this mask here. And then we can also delete this. And I think this will do. Yo. Let's check if this matches with our alpha channel. Yeah, there's some errors in the alpha channel because we still need to update that, but in principle, it's fine. Yeah. Good. All right, good, good, good. Good. Then I think this is fixed. Fix green windows. Fix green windows. All right. Okay. Good. Let's save this file. Okay, now recreate three windows. There we need to replicate the damages. Yeah, which is a little bit of dirt here. Yeah, and this darkness here. Yeah. Okay, how do we do this? if we create a diff, yeah, so let's say we take this one. Yeah. And then we take this one. Then we create a diff, which gives us this shape here. So this is D. This is pristine. So this is CB and mega mol D difference, and then we can actually use this one here. Look at that. That's a much cleaner mask. We take this mask here. So we have recreate free Windows D. And we create a mask, put that in there. And then we take this color here, this dark, call this dark gray, and we paste that in there. Then we create a new group, make this damage mask D. Let's say damage mask, yeah, put that in there. Then we put this here, then what then? We need to get this black here. Yeah. So we dial this until it's black. It's black here. Okay. And then we check the remaining. Well, we make this black. We make this white. Then we increase this and make this white as well. And then create a mask, create a copy of this piece and duplicate it downwards. Then we add a little bit of noise. Then let's see the original. The original has less here, So what we do is we take a selection of this. And we level it to be see how that looks. It's going in the right direction, but it's not quite right. Let's do another levels. So yeah, I got this, and then yeah, maybe like this. Let's compare this with that. Yeah, it's close enough. Close enough. Yeah. Okay, let's see how that looks. Yeah. Perhaps we can create another mask. So this is a damage mask from Alpha. Then make here custom damage, custom mask. And here we simply remove some of the damages here. Okay, I think that's pretty decent. Okay, so this resembles the original damages, but there is difference, I think. Let me see. No, there's not difference. We could perhaps make here a little bit whiter on the edges, but I think that's not really necessary. It's also not happening here. No, I think that's fine. Good. Good, then let's delete this one here. So what I'm green minute. Recreate for you. Yeah, okay. So other than this, we also need to fix this edge here on the top. So for this, we can create a copy here, copy, and put that here. Put that here, and that has saturation. Fix saturation. Yeah. Well, what we can do is we well, how about we move fix saturation to the top? Okay, then we also move it to the top here. But on the other hand, it would be better if they were not dependent on each other. Let's move it back. Actually, no, they must be. They must be. Yeah, let's put them here. Because then we can remove this fixed saturation thingy, right? Not sure why we would want to do that though, because it looks bonkers, right? Okay, so we got this, and then here we simply make a mask. And we make a selection, and then we brush with black on here. And just like that, we have fixed this edge. Yeah, perhaps here a little bit. Yeah, I think that's good. All right, then, yeah, I mean, here we could perhaps, like, this looks a little bit lame, right? Probably would be good if there was a little bit of a highlight here. So perhaps what we can do is we, how can we do this? Hmm. damage mask. Custom damage mask. Alpha damage mask. Okay, and then so I wonder, highlights. And then here, so alpha damage mask D blur something, put that in here. Here. And then let's call this add damage. Well, it's called add original damage. And here we do add highlights. Put that in there. This is white, which white apply. And here we do filter blur Gaussian blur 0.3 or 0.5, and then we got some highlights now. Then we do here custom damage mask. And here we make it white. Except okay, hold on. No. Let's take a selection here. And look at this mask. Then put black here. And now here. Okay, so now we have highlights here. And those highlights we put to overlay. And et voila, we have highlights. Now we can also, so blur is 0.5. Is that good enough or do we want it stronger? It's a bit weak, isn't it? Yeah, I can make it a bit more powerful. How about we do our levels? Levels, yeah. There we go. So this is levels. Two, five, five, no, 0, 1.0. I already forgot. What did we do? Ah, we did 100, right. 100. There we go. Good. I think that's maybe a bit too strong now. Yeah, it's a bit too strong. Well, that's not good. Okay, then. Then let's revert here. Levels. Let's do 160, perhaps. Let's see. Yeah, 160 looks good. Okay. I put that in here, 160. Good. Yeah, I think that is fine. Fine, fine. Okay, what is this here? Ah, yeah, okay. What is this? This is empty. Delete. This is fixed top edge. Okay, add original damage, add highlights. Yeah. Good. Beautiful. Then. Oh, and they also put some new thingies here. Look at that. Interesting. Okay, let's compare it with before and after. Sure. Some decent tiny improvements. Yeah. Good, then we delete this. And we save that. Delete that. Okay, let's build it. Check it. And CBN Megamall D. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Yeah, the damage looks fine. Mm-hmm. Ja. Gut. Yeah, it looks good to me. This damage looks a bit odd to me. Yeah, because it's repeating on every piece here. Yeah, that looks odd, right? Yeah. Like, it almost looks like a pattern, as if it should be like this, but shouldn't be. Also, there's very little damage here on the white ball. Yeah, I would say we reduce the amount of black dots on this thingy here. It looks kind of weird. How do we do this? Polish. I don't even know what to call this. Polish. Glass pipe. I don't know what this is. Glass pipe is good. Polish glass pipe. Okay. So I think what we need to do is we first need to remove some of the damage. Let's make a mask here. Mask, apply, then a new mask, and then yeah, so yeah, the problem is that all these damages, they are on the same height, you know, that makes it look very uniform. Yeah, that's a problem. So I would say we simply there are actually four damages. One, two, three, four. Okay, so how about we need to invert this. So we paint here and here. Okay. And then we add damage. And then we take here some black and we paint damage here. Let's take a 50 brush here. Here. And then perhaps I think that's good enough. I've got three damages here. Let's test this. Builds. CV and Mega Mall D. Yeah, this looks much better. Well, so we want to. Third damage seems to be this one here, which is not so much visible. Okay. Let's look at this once more. perhaps like this. Let's see. Ah, we also need to fix the reflection then. Okay. Okay, but this makes more sense now. Perhaps it's a bit too much. Yeah, perhaps remove this one here. This one. Okay, I think that's good enough. All right. This looks a bit odd here. This. What is that? Must be the reflection. Yeah, that looks odd. Could probably improve that. Okay, that looks really odd, yeah. Let's dial back door damage. Here, this, then we take a so we take selection here. put this down here. Fix entrance damage D. So take a pencil. Make this black. We paint white. %. Okay, let's go. I would say we do this. So we have here one damage, here and here, but we don't have these weird connections in between. I think that will make it look much better. Yeah. And I mean, here it's not obvious, but in the alpha channel, it will be here. This. So right now, this looks really odd. On that note, this also looks odd. While at it, how about we go let's keep that for now. But it looks odd as well, this T here. Okay, so this is sorted. Fix damage. So here I make. Remove entrance damage mask D. Well, let's call this polish, because it's not really a fix, but more like just polish. Okay. Move the mask here. Okay. Then we move this here. And this here. Okay, this works. Safe. What I don't like here is that it's also bright down here. It should be. Yeah, it should be dark here and bright here, right? I think we didn't do it correctly. Is that a different way? Let me see. I mean, this calls for a bevel ambush. What if we took this? So let's say we make this gray. Hundred 28 gray. And then in our bevel, size 1. Soften 0. Minus 90. This is gray, 128. There we go. That's it. Only problem is we need this one. Mask. Yeah, basically we just remove it. From all sorts of places. Yeah, how about that? Perhaps it's a little strong. Just cleaning up right now. Okay. Is that good enough? it's a bit soft. It would be better if it was crispier, but I don't know how to do that. The bevel emboss is really smooth looking. There's this, but that looks really strange. We can set size to 0, interestingly. Which takes away yeah, and then we can probably take the levels and dial it. Well. Sort of. Not really. Why not? Okay. Can't fine-tune it. Okay, well, it's probably good enough. Let's compare this with the other one. Yeah, I think it looks better. Okay. Then let's delete the other one. Okay, so then what now? Alpha channel, right? Alpha D. So for starters, we need this one. CBN Mega Mall merged alpha. Alpha D. Okay, and then we take this one here and drop it in here. And then we. So this is this, that, alpha. We set that to lighten, right? Lighten. Okay, and then here we need to do some cleanups. Oh, that's interesting. Hold on. D? Oh, it doesn't have any reflection on this anymore. Look at that. Huh. On the white wall. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. So it's fixes. Fixes reflection house reflection inconsistencies with that D. Yeah, okay. So basically, original here, we had strong reflection here on the white wall. But in the damaged version, there's none here. It's gone somehow, magically. Good. Okay. Yeah, we need to go one by one, go through these. Okay, how about we begin with this one here? Should be simple enough. Fix. I think we already have a shape. Okay, so we need to first we need a mask here, not this mask. We need a mask here. So we make this black. Okay, it's step one. Step two. Step two, we get this selection here. Minus this and this. No, hold on. Minus this. So this is fix three windows. Whites. And then drop that in, and that should do it. Okay, this is unexpected here. Let's duplicate this a few times. Oops. Or just once. Yeah. And then we take this mask here. Copy. Custom damage mask D. Let me just duplicate this in here. And that doesn't solve it. Because okay. Let's do it differently. We make copy of these two. We move this over here. We move this in here. We hide this and we move white. Take this selection. And we drop white in here. Here. Oh shit. Okay, then here we make this whole thing black. And then we take this mask. And while we are at it, we can also go in here and modify this. Remove this T. And we do the same here. And we now using the same mask for alpha and damage. So this is white. Then we delete these things. Let's call this recreate free windows. And yeah, this works. Good, excellent. Then we got that, okay. Okay, let's try to get this done in this video session. Then maybe we can take a break. Okay, next, let's fix this one here. Which is already fixed. It's already good this year. Yeah, okay. Then, and I think this one is also good. Yeah. Here, we just have the whole thing disappearing. Question is, you know what would look good, I think? fix situation. Fix. Okay, how about we do a fix white wall? And here we take this, copy, paste, move it on here, darken. Not worth it. Okay, let's delete it. Let's take this line. Copy. Paste. Hold on. Copy. Paste. Move. It's not looking right. Something I did wrong. Ah, normal. Set it to 66. Always a good number. Yeah, I think we should do that. Okay, let's repeat that here. Copy, paste. Well, stick with 100% for now. Next, copy, paste. Copy, paste. Copy, paste. And that's it. Okay, let me merge all these. Fix lines. We set that 66% and et voila. The lines are a little bit more polished now. Now here we have a little bit of disconnects, but I think that is, yeah. Well, we could also fix that, how about that? Then we copy that as well, put it in here, move it down. It's a bit. Hmm. Okay, how about that? Let me merge all these. And now we set them to 66. Let's see. Here. Good. There are some more, but okay, now I don't care anymore. Okay, so the lines are a little bit better now. Well, they're still here. Let's do one more. Here. Copy, paste. Anything else? So a container. Okay. So we fixed the lines. They should now look a little bit better. Yeah. And now we will also on our white wall here. We will change this and here free white wall. We will now remove the reflection from the gaps here. I have to say, I really appreciate that they are uniform. That must be a first in this game. Oh, no. That one at the bottom here. That one is not uniform. Well, almost. Actually, I think that is only because... That's only because here we can also fix line. Ha ha ha. Here. Copy, paste, move down, done. Okay, so alpha, back to alpha. Okay. Where is it? Here, white wall. Okay, and then we also remove it here. Very good. Okay, now the result should be that we have here the checked. We should have done the same on the nightclub, I think. The nightclub also has these. Maybe we should have done the same there. Yeah, doesn't matter much. Okay. Now, perhaps... I wonder if it then makes more sense to raise the reflection Okay, let's see how that looks. Build. CBN Mega Mall. Okay. I suspect it makes no visible difference, really. Yeah, it's impossible to tell by. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. Okay, then we take this, copy, put that in here, and we need to replicate our white wall fixes in the white wall here. Yeah. Need to make it smarter. I can't make it smarter. Okay. I think, the way we fix it is do a fixed white wall D. And we create damage mask D. Damage mask. And in there we put this one. Put a mask here. Then take a brush, flow 20, and we manually paint here. I think that's good enough. Yeah. There we go. Great. Okay, is that good enough, or did I miss anything? Okay, I think that's good enough. Well, we missed something here. Okay, I think that is good enough. Doesn't have to be perfect anyway. Good, then. Yeah, we have those lines fixed. And what else? Ah, of course, continue with the alpha channel. So on alpha, I think we need to make a selection here. Okay, make this black. Yeah. Okay. And now what? We need to get the damages on there. At white wall damages D. How do we do that? Copy merged. Actually, don't we can use this. So as that TGA mal. And that's this D. D. All right. Then difference. Saturation. Inverts. Actually, no inverts. Lighten. BW. Levels. Well, okay. It looks like looks like we should use merged. By the way, this one here, is that a problem? No, good. What? No, good. I think we need to use this and this. Yeah. This gives better results. Okay. Then we move this here and there. This CBN mega mol. The merge merge apply apply delete. Good. This way we now have got the damages on there. Okay. Let's do here the so pass through lighten the difference. Okay. Save. Okay. Then we have that sorted. Next. Let's do the entrances, this one. Fix entrances. Yeah. Just take pencil. Repair. Hold on. Paint black here. And %10 black here. Yeah. There we go. Next. Black, 100%. White, pencil, 10%, paint. Okay, next. Okay, I think the, here. Here's stuff left to do. Polish entrance damage D. We simply copy the black in here. That's simple enough. That should match now. Hold on. Good. Next. I think this is done. Then let's get here. I think we can remove this. Okay, then we paint here. We take white, 10% paint. Okay. Then I think this works. Okay. Then next and last, this one here, the green glass. Okay. Okay, black, 100%. Paint here. Yeah. Okay, what else? I'm not seeing it. Maybe that's it. I'm surprised that it's just so little. Let's take this, put that here as a reference. Okay, yeah, there's not much, just at the bottom. Get this here once more. Okay, I think it's all right. Then the only thing we need to do here is take a white 10% and draw a little bit here, I think. Yeah. Okay. And Okay. I think this is good. I don't see any errors. Now the question is, that's fine. Good. I think that is perfectly fine. Then let's copy this and put it here. And that covers all the things. Okay, we should start documenting a bit, little bit here. Fix the mistake. Decreases strength of house and window reflections. Decreases strength of house and window reflections, yeah. And what else should we do? Fix minor artifacts at doors and windows. Well, that's, yeah, house and window. House, a door and window reflections. Decrease the strength of house, door and window reflections, yeah. That's on doors and windows. Okay, what else did we fix? Polish here. We fix the saturation, but we call this to artifact. Yeah. Minor artifact on house, doors, and windows. Yeah, I mean the saturation fixes, I would call these are just small artifacts. Same with the white wall. Okay, recreate three windows. That is recreates large house, large mall windows. On walls. Walls. Recreates large mall windows, yeah. Fix entrances, sharpen roof. Recreates large mall windows. Yeah, I think this is good enough. Fixes house reflection. Fixes wall. Fixes wall reflection inconsistencies, yeah. Decreases, yeah, all these apply. Move this here. And what else did we do? Polish entrance damage. Yeah. Okay, I think that is enough for the documentation now. Wall reflection inconsistency, Smith shape door and window reflections decrease the strength of walls. Decreases. Reflection strengths. Decreases reflection strengths of walls. Of wall. Doors and windows. Walls. Okay. Increases reflection strength. Strength. Yeah, okay. I think this documentation makes sense and covers the things, yeah. If I am not mistaken. Okay, then let's delete this. Okay, let's build and inspect. CBN Megamall. There we go. Okay, so here we have reflections. Yeah, then indeed. Okay, so here we should have no reflection on those damages, which is very hard to see because the reflection is so tiny, but it looks right. This one looks good. Yeah, looks good. What about this here? Yeah, I think this looks better here, down here. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. We haven't fixed this one here. Right. Okay, so alpha D. Oh. Well, that's wild. The okay, so the reflection damage doesn't really match. The extra damage? I'm not sure. Okay, how do we do this? So we polish the damage here. So, okay, polish. Okay, so I think what we need to do is we need to polish glass pipe D, and then we put in Right. So here we have this. And we put that here. And then we add damage here. Invert. We delete this. Okay, let's test this. I don't think we really need this here. Could probably remove it. Just remove the reflection anyway. I think this is good enough. Although, what we could do perhaps. Levels. Reduce damage. Let's call this glass pipe levels, glass pipe, it still has this very bright on. Let's make another glass pipe levels. This is glass pipe one, glass pipe two. Glass pipe two, we take. I made a mistake. Shit. We have stolen the layers from this one here. That's not good. Well, I need to recreate it then. So we had copy. Yeah, that's amateur mistake. That's apply black. Brush white, brush, brush, good. Then we take this mask and we put it here, enable this. Something is wrong. What is wrong? This inverts. And now here we, let's hide this. Actually, don't hide this. Levels. Oof. Ah, there we go. One. Okay, like this. Maybe more. Okay. And then here. Essentially, we just want to reduce the reflection damages a little bit because it's way too much. Okay, this should do it. Let's yeah, I think it's fine. Do we really need this though? Yeah. Okay, maybe we should put it in a container. Alpha channel D alpha damages. Normal lighten Actually, that's not a okay. I think this will do. Copy, paste. Okay. Polish glass pipe. Fix white wall. How about we move this here? All right. That's built. Let's also say we create polishes damages. Minor damages. Okay, built. CBN Mega Mall D. There we go. Okay. Okay, I think that's all right. What we could also do here is draw shattered glass here. Because right now this looks really clean, right? Here, this. Perhaps it makes sense to draw some shattered glass now. What's the time? 2:50. Okay, let's do one experiment here with shattered glass. What does E look like? CBN Mega More, CBN Mega E. Oh, okay. There are a bunch of floating pixels, okay. But this is actually pretty cool, the way they've done this. Oh boy. Why is this so white here? Probably damage here. Okay, yeah, so D, still D. By the way, we can probably already save those files anyway. Since we have them prepared to work on. Okay. So here I wonder if we perhaps can fix top edge. Add highlights. Can we add the highlights here? Yeah. Add shattered glass. Alpha damage mask D inverted. Glass. Pencil. No. Brush. Squared scratch. Overlay. Yeah. Eh. So basically, It looks strange, to say the least. Problem is there's not so much space to draw, like this really small window. Can we do this better? It needs less feather, basically. Okay, how about we take a pencil and we paint 50% strength. Okay. Now we have a little bit of a bad line in here between. We need to clean that up. Looks strange as well. Yeah. I need water. I think the part of the problem is that we tried to paint too much, like the whole surface. So we probably just want to paint a little bit inwards. Okay, so let's take a copy of this. Filter blur, Gaussian blur, 0.3. Gaussian blur, 0.3. Sure, I don't know. It looks strange. Man. So. How about we decrease the opacity? I won't give up so easily. I'm just drawing some stronger pixels here to get a little bit more contrast. How does that look? Maybe it requires a bit too much imagination, but I don't know, it looks broken, like broken glass, no? From far away at least. Ah, I want to zoom out. So does this make sense? I guess. Let's see. Shattered glass. I hope it makes sense. Built. Let's see how it looks. CBN mal, mega mal. What is this? Okay, let's test this. Strange in a way. Because it's darker, essentially. I wonder. I don't know. I think with the reflection is too much. Let's try again without reflection. Basically getting it a bit whiter now, like this. Should be the same, but now we just still have one. There can be more masks. Oops. Noise mask. Because we don't have enough masks yet. Whites. Filter, noise, add noise. Yeah, what this does, it adds more crispiness to our painting. Yeah. Okay, let's try this. Okay, so we have broken glass mask, noise mask, gradient mask, alpha damage mask. De-inverted. Yeah, very professional. Okay, that is a lot of science once again, and this broken glass. CBN Mega Mall D. I'm not giving up, you know. Okay, let's see how that looks. guess it's fine, maybe. I think what's the problem is so low res, you know. That's why it's hard to draw. Like if we had a higher resolution, we could draw like finer lines and then it would look better. But here is like, but I guess from far away, it's probably good enough. And it looks kind of like broken glass, right? So perhaps that's fine. I do remember that I also drew broken glass on Humvees and Jeeps in the game. I think it's already in main branch. Let me see real quick. And I think there it turned out really well. But that was just white on black, which probably was easier. Oh, let's take a day map. This map is too slow. It's not here. Looks like it's not in main branch yet. Let's see. I also added it to quad and technical. Let's see. I think. No. Maybe it's not submitted yet. No, this is the original texture. Okay, well. Yeah. Are we happy with this broken glass? I mean, don't know if I can get it better. I don't know. And Mega Mall, they sure, I don't know. Maybe it's good, maybe not. I mean, from far away, it's probably fine. The closer you look, the worse it looks. But that's just part of the texture, detail, resolution. I don't like the circle here. Should probably break that up a bit. Yeah. Black. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it looks a bit like broken glass, but yeah, it's so low res. It's hard to draw. Yeah, I don't know. To me, it makes sense that the glass is shattered where it's like a car when a car window breaks, right? Then glass will be shattered, so I would assume the same is true here. But who knows? Let's keep this for now. Good, and then here we delete this. All right. Yeah, I mean, from far away, it looks like shattered glass. The closer you look, the stranger it looks. Yeah. But okay, that is true for the whole building, right? The closer you look, the stranger it looks. Yeah, I would say we leave this for now. I mean, it looks okay, but yeah, I don't know. Okay. Well, there's one more thing we can try. How about, let's go here. Fix. Yeah, shattered glass. We can increase the white part here, 50, and the overlay with 50. Yeah, maybe that's a bit too much. 40, 60. How about that? 40, 60. Maybe this way. You know, like more whites in the shattered glass. Yeah. Let's try this. Save. Build. CBN Mega. Right. Yeah. Yeah, let's go with this for now. I think it's looking interesting. I think people will understand that this is supposed to be shattered glass, right? Yeah. Yeah, from far away it looks okay. Yeah, okay. But I don't think anyone in game will actually notice this. No one will inspect the building that close. Okay, so today we finished this one and the D with the alpha channels and everything. Then the next thing we can do is G, where we need to put the barricades in front of the new glass. And maybe here some tweaks in here. But it shouldn't be too hard either. And then once we have this, DG shouldn't be a problem. And then this E and R. And then the snow. And then the night. Yeah, there's still a lot of stuff to do. Okay, but we made good progress, I would say. Okay, 3:47 is good time. I hope you enjoyed and wish you a great day or night. Until next time. Goodbye.